The Complimentary Breakfast. Jacaranda FM.
Okay, Rian, na die naweek se groot rugby aksie, wat Dean Greiling vir Richie McCaw so 'n bietjie met die elmboog bygekom het. Het jy dit goed gedink om my as proefkonyn te gebruik hierso by Laerskool Rooihuiskraal? Nou, een van die onderwysers hierso het vir my uitgehelp om twee van hulle eerste span stutte, hulle onder 13A stutte, te kry en ek gaan hom proefkonyn speel en vir hulle wys hoe om, of hulle gaan dit eintlik op my uitprobeer, hoe om nie dieselfde op te tree om 'n geel kaart te kry en op die einde van die dag van die veld af gejaag te word nie. Sien hoe wat die rol van Dean Greiling sal inneem en ek dan nou natuurlik Richie McCaw. Gaan hy dan nou so half van die kant af kom en presies doen wat jy nie moet doen nie. Tio, so as jy reg is, ou maat, bring dit. No! Jy sien.
Ou Tio.
Wat gebeur daar, my vriend? Is 'n onmiddellike geel kaart. Volgende op het ons vir Gerard ook hierso van Laerskool Rooihuiskraal. Hy's hulle krydenweek stit as ek dit mis het nie. So Gerard, my maat, as jy reg is, bring hom maar. Bring die pyn. Daai, jou klakse.
Yes.
En al vir ons producer laat hy 'n rooie bring, my maat.
Ja.
Gerard, die ding is, ek gaan vir jou ook 'n gele moet wys, my maat.
Yes, jy het nie.
Helfie business gestamp. Okay, Rian, I'm at the second school now, Laerskool Doringkloof here in Centurion, where we will do basically the same as we did by Rooihuiskraal. We've got Slade from the under 13A, he's the captain, if I'm not mistaken. He's going to come in with the elbow to the face in an attempt to win the ball back. So Slade, whenever you're ready, bud, hit it.
Ah, yes, flexer.
Yo. Slide, my boy, come here. Slide, that means an immediate yellow card. If I may tell you what you did wrong there, as soon as I get my bearings, you have to come through the gate. Please don't come in from the side. That means you get a yellow card. Carry on. So the scenario has been set up. Basically, two guys down at the ruck, one guy holding the ball, and then Jared, who will be Dean Greiling in this scenario, come through the wrong side of the ruck, or not through the gates of the ruck, and giving me the elbow to the face. And I'll see if I can give him some pointers. So Jared, when you're ready, bud. Carry on, here come. Here, my fat 40.
Yes.
Yeah, I know, that's a proper knock again. Jared, my friend, come here. I'm not even gonna sit up, so sit down here with me. You're bluxum. That is a yellow card. Did you use a little bit of fist there?
My elbow.
An elbow and a little bit of fist. I felt two knocks there. When you came past, did you hit me with the other one?
Yeah.
So you're combining your rugby with a little bit of boxing there, my boy?
Yes, sir.
That was a proper tackle, but it still means a yellow card. An elbow is a big no-no, eh? That's a yellow. So, you off.
The Complimentary Breakfast. SA's best mix from the 80s. 90s, and now, the Complimentary Breakfast, Jacaranda FM.